I've always been an exhibitionist. I've always, I guess I would say yes, I always wanted to be in the entertainment business without really realizing it. And I am now.
Yeah.
If I could start my life all over again, I would make the exact same choices that I've made.